The duration format that is shown for a clip or a sequence can be toggled between a duration represented in hours, minutes, seconds, and frames, and a representation in frames. Just click on it to toggle between the two modes.